Hello and Namaste. So by the title of the video, now you know what I'm going to be talking about. Also, please ignore my hair. I know it's a mess and it's lockdown and every girl is going to relate to me how body hair is sometimes a problem. Be it in my previous video, I have mentioned how I did my brows at home and finally the video is here. I'm going to be revealing how I did it. Also, it was the first experience for me as well, so I couldn't film it, but I'll try to make a tutorial. This is what I was talking about. I don't know if the camera can like focus it or not. This is the kit by letsshave.com. It's very easily available. I purchased it like a week before, not from Amazon but from the website itself, and now I'm going to be showing you a closer look what all this box contains. And I hope this is a helpful video for all the girls especially. So if you like it, please don't forget to hit that like button. Okay, so this is the box, the green box. It's written feel good, stay sharp. Yeah, so this is how I received it. And now opening it, we have three different packets. Number one is this shaving foam bottle that you can see, and then these are the razors for your body, and last but not the least, these are the eyebrow razors that I'm going to be talking about ahead in the video, which is the best thing you can ever have. So as I just gave you a sneak peek into this box, now I'm going to be talking about it in detail, not very detailed because I don't want the video to get boring. And yes, make it cutting it short, I'm going to be telling you. Now you have seen what all I received in the box. So this is the shaving foam. You can obviously get it anywhere, like it's not necessary you have to use the same shaving foam. Shaving creams are very easily available, but make sure that you buy the women one and not the thing that your brother uses, you know. So it's very foamy and very gentle. You just have to, you know, pump it once and then you have to just spread it evenly all over your body and then before shaving, and this will give you amazing results. And again, this is from the Let's Shave website. It is also available individually, so if you don't want to purchase the entire kit, aap isko alag se bhi le sakte hain. I think it's available on the website. Again, I'm going to be providing you with all the links in the description so that you can easily check them out. So these are the three razors that you'll receive. They have moisturizing, aloe vera, argan oil and vitamin E strips that makes your shaving more smoother and beautiful, which is very convenient. You can definitely go for this one. Again, before moving on with the video, I'm going to again tell you a disclaimer that again, it is not a sponsored video. I'm not getting paid for it. This is completely something that I received and I liked, so I thought of making a video upon it. So please just, yeah. So I'm not going to be showing you like a tutorial how to literally shave your body hair, because I think that's pretty much out there. You already know how it is done, and I am a girl. I hate getting waxed. I've never tried waxing. Yes, that's the truth. I have never. So that is the reason why I always wanted an alternative of waxing, because it's painless. This method, the shaving method, is painless. It's convenient, it's cheap, it's easy. You can easily do it at home and anytime, every time. You don't really have to think about it twice. If you have equipments at home, you have time, you can easily do it at home. You don't really need anyone. So I always prefer shaving over going to the salon and getting your waxing done. Soon, I'm not going to be talking about the body hair removal much because I think everybody quite knows about it. This video was about brows, okay? So let's get started with that. And these are the three eyebrow razors that you get. This is how it looks. I know a lot of you must have been watching this for the first time. And trust me, मुझे भी इसके बारे में नहीं पता था. I got to know about it recently and I was like, what? A thing like eyebrow razor does also exist? And I was so excited that I wanted to try this one. This is how it looks, giving you a closer look. Right now it might look like a little difficult and complicated to you, but trust me, once you start using it, you will feel the results. You can see my eyebrows. I think it's pretty much good. I've done a decent job. मैंने भी ये पहली बार try किया है. I've not tried it before. And if I can pull it off well, you can do it as well. It's very easy. As I told you, the procedure, you have to be like in this direction. You can do it for facial hair removal. I have only tried it for my eyebrows and it worked really well for me.
Okay, so this is a quick overview how you have to do it. I know I look horrible, please ignore that. Just see the process how you have to do it. This is how it is to be done, so be careful and follow this.
So you have to keep in mind three things while doing it, because it's very, very important for you to understand that you don't want to hurt yourself. Number one, that you have to be very patient while doing it. You don't have to be in hurry ki jaldi bazi mein aapne kar liya. नंबर टू, मेक श्योर यू आर सिटिंग इन फ्रंट ऑफ द मिरर ताकि आपको अच्छे से अपना फेस दिख रहा हो एंड यू कैन मार्क दैट वेयर इज द इनबिल्ट ग्रोथ और आपको सिर्फ एक्सेस एरिया निकालना है. यू डोंट वांट टू रूइन योर ब्राउज फॉर श्योर. एंड नंबर थ्री इज मेक श्योर दैट प्रॉपर लाइट इज फ्लैशिंग एट योर फेस एंड जस्ट टेक योर टाइम. बहुत ही आराम से करना है एंड ट्रस्ट मी द ब्लेड्स योर आर द ब्लेड दे आर वेरी वेरी जेंटल. इट्स नॉट हार्श एट ऑल. आई कैन शो यू इट्स नॉट एट ऑल हार्श. I can guarantee that you won't cut yourself. It's very very gentle. It is made for facial hair, so you can understand कि ये बिल्कुल भी harsh नहीं है skin पे. आपको बहुत आराम से धीरे धीरे करना है and इसमें कोई भी side effects नहीं होने वाला है. कोई भी cuts नहीं होंगे for sure. So if you are someone like me that you hate getting your eyebrows by the procedure of threading, it's very painful. Trust me, a lot of times I've even cried in the parlor क्योंकि मुझे बहुत ज़्यादा दर्द होता था. So I always That is why I always wanted an alternative and I found this. Also, इसको आप DIY घर पर बना सकते हैं. उसके लिए थोड़ी ज़्यादा मेहनत लगती है. मैंने एक बार ट्राई करा है लेकिन आई थिंक इट्स नॉट दैट एक्सपेंसिव. आई गिव यू द प्राइस समवेयर इन द वीडियो. यू कैन ईजिली परचेज इट. इट्स नॉट दैट एक्सपेंसिव बिकॉज इवन वैक्सिंग और थ्रेडिंग इज नॉट दैट चीप. यू हैव टू जस्ट परचेज इट वंस एंड आप इसको काफ़ी टाइम यूज़ कर सकते हो. दिस प्रोडक्ट यू कैन यूज़ इट लाइक 7-8 टाइम्स फॉर योर फेस एंड सैनिटाइज एवरी टाइम. वॉश इट आफ्टर यूजिंग. सो आई थिंक दैट्स वॉज इट अबाउट द वीडियो. लेट्स शेव कॉम. आई विल गिव यू द वेबसाइट इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन. ये जो भी प्रोडक्ट्स हैं ये और भी ब्रांड्स के अवेलेबल हैं. आप किसी भी ब्रांड का ले सकते हैं. आई ट्राइड देम एंड इट वॉज गुड. इट सूटेड माई एंड दैट वॉज इट फॉर द वीडियो. समथिंग वर्क फॉर मी सो आई थॉट ऑफ मेकिंग अ वीडियो फॉर ऑल माई गर्ल फ्रेंड्स. आई होप इट वॉज हेल्पफुल टू यू. इफ इट रियली वॉज देन शेयर इट विद ऑल योर मदर्स सिस्टर्स एंड ऑल योर गर्ल्स सो दैट उनको भी पता चले कि बहुत सारे ऑल्टरनेटिव होते हैं. इफ यू वॉन्ट पेनलेस मेथड्स ऑफ हेयर रिमूवल देन यू कैन ऑलवेज ट्राई देम. अगेन इट वॉज नॉट स्पॉन्सर्ड. इट आई वॉज नॉट पेड. इट वॉज जस्ट माई एक्सपीरियंस दैट आई एंड दैट ब्रिंग्स अस टू द एंड ऑफ दिस वीडियो. आई होप यू एंजॉयड वॉचिंग. इफ यू रियली डिड आपको पता है आपको क्या करना है. शेयर करना है, कमेंट करना है. थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग एंड वी विल मे